Okay.
Yeah.
And what you do is you're going to put your end sword up. Whereas the way you're doing that, you come.
Yeah.
That's the idea.
And if I go here, I just fall under the sword and shield. Just fall under the sword and shield like this. And just and stay there. I want to be on the outside of the sword. So if I just come here, lift your butt, lift your butt, and your hand. So you can get it. So far forward, it's going to be very hard to angle, except to keep angling up and keep bringing the buffer enough to deny that angle.
Okay.
I think he says you can go on the other lift if you want.
I think that's where they're rushing all the way.
Never mind. Last pass.